Hi students. So in the yesterday's class already we have seen. So what is male and what is female, and what are the sex cells of male and female bodies. So regarding the sperm as well as the egg, we have seen in detail about these two structures in the yesterday's class. So this is the male gamete, so that is called the sperm. And this is the female gamete, that is called the egg. Okay, so the sperm and egg. So these are the main two cells, which are called the germ cells also. So by the combination of these two, the fertilization is going to take place. So in the reproduction, there are two types. Already we have studied about that one, that is sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. So in the sexual reproduction, we have to differentiate so the characters of male and females. So in the male, we can see the sperm. So in the female, we can see the eggs. So these are the sex cells. So because of these two cells, the fertilization, the reproduction is going to take place. So here, let us move towards the next session of this lesson. So that is the fertilization. So what do you mean by fertilization? Already we know that. So that is the fusion of male and female gamete. So when these two gametes, so that is the sperm and egg, when they combine together, when this sperm and egg combine together, so this will give a chance to the formation of the zygote. Okay, the combination of the male and female gamete, that is the fertilization. Okay, so here the formation of the zygote is going to take place by the fusion of these two cells. Okay, so this is also single cell, this is also single cell. Regarding these two different cells, we have already seen in the yesterday's class. So here in the fertilization, there are two types. In fertilization, there are two types. So the first one is external fertilization, and one more is the internal fertilization. The first one is external fertilization, and the second one is internal fertilization. So what is the difference between these two? So why we consider the external and internal differently, two types? So here, the first one, the external fertilization. Suppose already we know that in the sexual reproduction, male and female, they will come in contact. So the male gamete will transfer into the female body. So this sperm will come in contact with this egg. So they will fuse together. Okay, so like this only, the in external fertilization means this fusion of male and female gametes takes place outside the body of the female. The fusion of male and female gametes is going to take place outside the body. That is external fertilization. External means outside. Internal means inside. So in human beings, in the dog, in the animals like the horse or a buffalo or a cat or pig, or so many examples are there, lion, cheetah, tiger. So all these comes under the internal fertilization. So what do you mean by internal fertilization? So when the male and female come in contact, when they come in contact, they will transfer, the male will transfer its sperm into the female body. So into the female body, the male sperm will transfer into the female body. So that time they will fuse together. So the fertilization takes place, that is inside the body only. But when we are going to see the external fertilization, this is completely different. So first you clarify this one. The internal fertilization, the fertilization takes place inside the body of the female. Okay, the fertilization takes place inside the body of the female. So this sperm will enter the female body. There, these two will gather. These two will join. These two will fuse. Okay, So that is called internal fertilization. Suppose the fertilization, if the fertilization takes place inside the body of the female, inside the body of the female, if it is going to take place, that is called internal fertilization. Suppose the fertilization takes place outside the body of the female, means externally in the environment, okay, that is called external fertilization. Okay, so how this internal and external fertilizations are going to take place, so about that one we will discuss that one in the next session. Thank you and have a nice day.